Great goal.
Well, it was such a beautifully delivered corner that you just felt it was going to end up with a goal.
And that has opened the scoring 1-0 here. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass.
Roberto Firmino.
It's looking good, this move. Saw that coming and intercepted. It's a very good interception.
Made sure the ball is stuck at his foot.
Eusebio. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position.
Comes in with a tackle.
Now Mahrez.
Conte.
Cleverly done. Mane.
Off the crossbar. And back into the penalty area.
Well, if that chance had found the net, it would have been a long way back for the opposition. As it is, it's all to play for.
He's through here. The shot's on.
Great hands.
Fernandinho. Ball given away by Fernandinho.
It's Sadio Mane
on the move and able to cut out the pass.
Bernardo Silva.
Good block.
It comes out off the goalkeeper.
And that will be a free kick. Fernandinho, Eusebio, Perisic.
Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Shots on here.
And that'll be a corner. Put the corner in the middle.
Great contact with the header. Great work from the keeper.
Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper.
Eriksen.
Eusebio. Beautiful work on the ball.
Perrin. Now the shot to bring them level.
A chance to get level and they press again.
Well, if they continue playing like this, they will get more chances, will get better chances than that, I think.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Roberto Firmino.
Fabinho.
Christian Eriksen.
Perisic. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Well, he's got support here.
Eusebio.
On to Perisic.
Bale. That's an easy cut-out for the opposition. Saw the pass coming.
This is how they love to play on the break.
He really fancied him to score, but the goalkeeper kept his beliefs and kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, he'll be asking where his defenders were, but...
Mane! Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
They have scored a really good goal.
I think the goal scorers made the most of that corner because it was just a standard floaty ball into the box.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Defensive line being given new instructions. They're going to play offside here.
Yeah, it looks that way. They're pushing up.
Going to try his luck.
Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. He's put in the corner.
Here's a chance. Goalkeeper exposed. What a goal!
Off we go again. 2-1. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Perisic
shreds it through.
Bale.
And here's the shot. And that's a brilliant goal. Well taken.
Well, this team just won't lie down, will they? I thought they were down and out, two behind, but back on level terms.
Well, goodness me, talk about efficiency in attack. They have scored again. So it's 2-2 now.
Goal for the hosts. Number 17, Ivan T.
It's a very good interception. Fernandinho, now Eusebio, Eriksen, Perisic, trying to get the ball, Fabinho, N'Golo Conte, attacking well here, building steadily here, keeping possession, teammates arriving for the cutback here,
they scored! Three of the best, he's made them pay, and that completes a wonderful hat-trick.
Very good game, 3-2.
Goal for the visitor.
Perisic.
Number 9, Roberto Firmino.
Well, that is beautifully done.
Now, talk about individual skill, the ability to beat a man. He shot it all there.
That's a turnover of possession here. Eriksen, Eusebio, and the ball knocked away long. Cleverly done, Mahrez, striding forward, purposefully.
The referee has indicated there will be a minute of 3 minutes.
Cleared the ball, still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Alex Telles. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Chance to put it in the box from here.
Towards Bale, beyond the far post.
The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. 3-2, that's the half-time whistle. Been a very good first half.
Substitution for the hosts. Coming off the pitch, number 23.
Remember, it's the FUT Champions Weekend League, and we're off and running in the second half here.
19, Fernando Torres.
Eriksen. Perisic. Fernandinho. Eusebio. Here's Fernando Torres.
Clean through. One-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
Eriksen played it in. Definitely destined for the goalkeeper. And he makes it his. Now Fernandinho. Now Sadio Mane.
Mane's passing behind.
Roberto from and shoots! He's blocked the shot well. Well, what a player. What a performance in that first half, Alan.
Everything that fell his way, he took, and he'll be after more. What a hat-trick.
Into the attacking third. Now Bale crosses it. It's one back. He's given it away.
And turned goalwards by Eusebio. Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed.
I'm still thinking about that save, you know, Martin. I mean, what a stop from the keeper. He might just have won the match, you never know.
Eriksen.
And now the shot.
Good work by the goalkeeper. Fernando Torres, Marcos Alonso, here's Conte, Offside is the name of the game now for this back four.
Well, they've caught plenty of opponents this season off, trying to do that again.
Now, this is an interesting attack. That's cut out. Pressed high here. And the referee's given the free kick.
Well, we're at the time of the game where the strikers get taken off, whether they've played well or not, Alan. It's just a fact of life. I wouldn't want to be a forward these days, and perhaps you wouldn't want to be either. Anyway, he's off, and he hasn't played very well, in truth, has he?
No, the defenders have had him in their pockets because his movement...
And in the shot, Cole! Well, he scored, and it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be... a dangerous one, we'll see.
Plenty
of goals for the fans here, 4-2. Off we go again. Straightforward stop from an effort from a long, long way out. And now Bernardo Silva. Neymar. Eriksen, building steadily here, keeping possession. Neymar,
a goal!
Well, how long's it been on? 1 or 2 minutes, I'm not sure, but he's marked his appearance here with a wonderful goal.
Well, the defending hasn't been too good, you have to say that, but the attacking play has been splendid. That is a penalty kick.
But once the challenge came in, he went down without any hesitation, got his reward.
Well, that looked a bit naughty from up here, but not to the referee, who's got a better view down at pitch level, of course.
Yeah, I think next time...
And puts away the penalty. Very neat penalty. Goalkeeper, no chance.
Yeah, he's a man you can depend on in these situations because he does keep a clear and cool head.
Totally remarkable to get back to level pegging. It's a great team effort. Bernardo Silva. Christian Eriksen. He's got to play it back to the goalkeeper. Eriksen. Perisic. Neymar, Fernando Torres, super skills, dangerous ball from Eusebio, chance to put it in the box from here, and that's gone out for a corner, clear cut, and an opportunity now maybe. Corner played in, turned aside there by the keeper. It is corner after corner. Here comes the corner. They've gone, and they've gone into the lead, and undoubtedly deserved. They have been by far the superior side, and they really imposed their will on the opposition. Too good, really, for the defending, and the shot in the end far too good for the goalkeeper.